Oh, come on, Banner, when's he gonna be here? He should be here soon. He should be arriving with the VHS. Oh man, I'm so excited. Hey guys, I'm here! Oh my gosh, Lucky's dad. I'm pretty sure his name is Pat. Yeah, why do you always call me Lucky's dad still? You know, just respect, mate. Anyway, so, did you get the VHS? Yes, I bought Dinosaur. Dinosaur? Ooh, that's a good one. Okie dokie. Let me just get the VHS and... Oh no. Oh, what is it? It's THX certified. So, what does that mean? It means... Listen, I don't want to have to go with this. Why don't we watch something else, like, say, I know, what do we say we watch Mystery on Rescue? Well, Bandit, that movie was horribly treated. Oh, right. Well, you can watch Dinosaur, I'm not. Man, I must tell Thomas and Percy about this.
So, Cuddles and Pop, how does it feel to be back? Feels good, doesn't it? I'm not sure we're glad to have you back, creating such great shows again. Oh yes, it's great to see that you're back here, making more episodes. Man, that silly old cub. He's always so impressionable. Well, that's how most kids are, Percy.
Thomas, Percy, I need your help.
Yes, what is it, Bandit?
It's the THX logo.
Fine. Cuddles, Pop, you guys are up this time. Cuddles sighed, and Pop was a little bit annoyed, so off they went.
I swear, Bandit is such a scaredy cat. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, what's so scary about a logo? It's not like oh my! Oh, it's just the Walt Disney Home Video logo. We usually have Disney videos in Australia. How are we playing a US VCR? Or US VCR? Sorry, I can't speak today. I just came to the island recently and I'm still trying to, you know, adjust. Don't worry about it, mate. Certain you're just here. Yeah, it took a while for me to adjust. I should have missed Frisky, let me tell ya. Yeah, that's the truth. Oh well, at least we're here together watching this.
Two people that we happen to know very well were watching from afar to make sure nothing happened.
Oh my gosh, I should take Lucky and Chucky and Janelle to Disneyland!
You do you, mate.
Oh man, I really hope things are going... Hey, too close!
Thank you. I hope things are gonna go okay for them.
Me too, Percy.
Oh my gosh, I remember these!
These were a burning memory. Oh, I know, right?
Again with the Atlantis preview.
I know, right? This always shows up.
They never learn, do they? Well, folks, stay tuned, because some crazy things are about to happen.
Cuddles and Pop. We're having strange feelings that something bad was about to happen.
And now everybody, I'm going to show you how to have fun with the Zoomer. Okay, let me just take the camera and watch this. Check this out.
Okay, stop.
Okay, fine. Buzzkill.
Oh, mate, check out this trailer.
I know, right? Super nostalgic and so adventurous.
Like, honestly. Like, seriously.
We've got to meet more often.
I know, right? We should, like, flex our VHS collections.
Oh man, another film reel bumper. I'm so excited. I don't remember them having a voice.
This is the US VHS, remember?
How do we have a US VCR?
Someone lent it to Bandit. It was Mr. Conductor, obviously.
Why do American VHS have so many previews?
Pretty much all VHS have plenty of previews, Pat.
Yeah, it's just how it goes.
Oh man, at least it's almost over. I hope.
Are they ready, mate?
Yes, they're ready. Don't worry. Things will be okay.
Okay, and
Join us after the program for a special message from Disney.
Okay, we shall. Oh boy. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. This is it. I'm so excited for this. Okay.
This one has been modified from a version. What? I don't even remember this one. Australia version?
Huh. I don't know what that means, but oh well.
Okay. This is it. Oh man, I'm so excited for this. You know, Bennett's an archaeologist. He would have enjoyed this. Yeah, if he wasn't such a scaredy cat.
That insult was so rude to Bandit that he decided, eh, carry on, Tex.
And you pretty much all guess what's going to happen next. Black screen and...
I cannot believe they're giving me the okay to do this. Oh boy, here it goes. Oops, always again. Here it goes. Watch and learn.
What's happening?
Oh dear.
What? Terminator 2? I did not know this was a Terminator movie!
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Stripe, what's going on?
I don't know.
Rad?
Oh dear. I had this DVD before. Oh dear.
But this was supposed to be Dinosaur! How's this possible?
Oh dear.
And then it happened. Whoa! I told you!
Ugh, it smells like... it smells like Lucky Rabbit's foot. Oh, that's why. It's a rabbit.
Just be happy you're not smelling body odor, because I am!
This was definitely not like the DVDs and VHSs we had on the oil rig.
That's right. Mm-hmm. You got it. I can't do it. Oh well. Do my best. I deserve this. Yes. I've been useful for once. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Useful robot, that is me.
Well done, Hello. Tex. You are a really useful robot. Get a focus camera. There we go. Well done, Tex. You are a really useful robot. Well, folks, don't forget to check out the new Happy Tree Friends episode. And don't forget to check out the new episodes of Drew, Thomas, and Friends coming very soon. Anyway, this is Thomas and Percy signing off. The best sound, the best picture. You're watching a THX certified feature.